YouTube, what's the deal, man? It's your boy Valentino, and I'm back again for another video, man. Y'all already get to know where I'm at, man. I'm in the gym. I'm finna go ahead and give me an early morning workout, you feel me? Like I do every morning, but you feel me? I'm finna go ahead and work out in the morning, then you feel me? I'm finna start my day. It's gonna be looking like a little bit of yesterday, but it's all good. I'm gonna start my day. I'm finna go ahead and give me a nice workout, and I am sore. I ain't gonna lie. I'm very sore. Damn. But it's cool. We finna get that work in, you feel me? That shit don't stop nothing. You feel me? Make sure y'all smash the thumbs up, man. Make sure y'all subscribe to the channel. Let's get it. Finished my workout. I was in here about for like an hour. Feel me? I'm gonna go ahead and make me something to eat. Y'all know the routine. I had a good ass workout. I ain't gonna lie. You feel me? I was sore, but when you work out, I feel like you don't get sore. You feel me? Like you working out the soreness. But I'm gonna be sore tomorrow. But I'm gonna work out tomorrow. Well, I'm gonna work out today, later today. You feel me? Two times a day. But anyways, I had a good ass workout. You feel me? I'm feeling good. I'm gonna go eat me some and then start my day, y'all. You already know, man. I had a good ass workout though. Made it back to the crib, man. Oh yeah. Let me turn the turn the eye on. Grab the hash brown. Yes, sir. Then you gotta grab this. Damn! Running out of sausage patties. Gotta go get some more of those. Do I want anything else? Y'all think some tater tots would be good for some breakfast food? Nah, let me put it back. Let me cook this up for y'all right quick. Feel me? You always gotta spray the pan down in some oil, you feel me? Then you gotta throw your two hash browns in it. Let them cook for a little bit. Throw your hash browns back in the freezer because you don't want your, you feel me? You don't want to get, yeah, you know what I mean. Ah, I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I'm sore, man. I'm sore up here. A little bit right here, not too much. I'm sore on the chest for sure. I'll be like sore, but it's all good. You feel me? I'm good. I'm feeling good. Hold on. Let me grab my plate. I'm telling y'all, I make the best breakfast sandwiches. I'm not gonna cap. Give it to me because I make the best. You did? Damn. I'm gonna go to my brother practice at 3 o'clock. And then, but I think I'm gonna get me a nice little workout in probably at 1:30. I don't know what time it is right now. It's 11:46 right now, you feel me? So I think I'm gonna go ahead, eat, go back to edit this video. I'm gonna eat, edit this video, go back to the gym at 1:30. And then go to my brother practice, you feel me? Nice little day ahead of me. Feel me? Y'all gonna see. Y'all gonna roll with me all day. I really just moved out here to Cali, man. So I'm living in Cali now. I gotta go do a collab with DDG or something, man. Y'all go tag DDG. Go tell him to do a collab with Valentino, man. He fresh out here, man. He really trying to go crazy with the channel. I'm really going to go crazy with the channel. You feel me? But nah. I'm liking LA though. LA are definitely a vibe, you feel me? Chilling. I'm gonna get stuff in motion. It's gonna be lit, y'all. I hope y'all push that subscribe. I hope y'all like the video. You still ain't like this video? And you still ain't subscribed to the channel? Oh, you tripping. No, I don't eat booty bread. I just wasted a piece of bread, knowing damn well I eat that booty bread if we ain't had no bread. Fuck you mean? Then you gotta spray the pan again. Throw the sausage on that motherfucker. Hold on. You hear that motherfucker popping? That's how you know it's gonna be a good breakfast this morning, y'all. I wish I had some syrup. I don't think I got no syrup. I ain't gonna lie. Oh, shit. They got some syrup in there, motherfucker. What? I did not know I had some syrup. Say less. I should have slapped a piece of cheese on this motherfucker. I ain't gonna lie. Like, I'm gonna throw the cheese right here. I'm gonna grab one of these. Throw that motherfucker on. Oh my gosh, I just made a fucking McGriddle, boy. Ah! I just made a fucking McGriddle. And then you throw that bitch right there. I'm really doing something. Oh, oh, bitch! I hope y'all didn't think I forgot about the syrup. Come on now. And I hope y'all ain't think I forgot about a bev. Well, you gotta grab a bev. Oh yeah, that's it. Oh, yes, sir. Now I'm finna sit right here. Yes, yeah, sir. So now I'm finna sit right here and edit the video that y'all watching right now. I'll be back. What's the deal, y'all, man? I made it back to the gym. You already see. I'm gonna go ahead and give me like a 30 minute to an hour workout in, feel me? Because I still wanna have time to go take a shower. So I'm gonna go ahead and work out, and I'll be right back with y'all. The deal, I'm back at it, man. You feel me? You see the fit, slight little fit, man. I'm finna go ahead and go to my little bro practice. I'm finna go see what's going on, man. It's feeling good. I like this little short sleeve. I had just cut this. It was a full sweater. I had cut it. Cause I was like, man, it's hot outside. And then the sweater was kind of getting a little too small anyway. So I had cut it. It looked nice. I ain't gonna lie. I like the way it fit, man. But yeah, y'all. I'm finna go ahead and draw the little bro right quick. Watch the practice, go see what's going on over there, man. If y'all ain't liking, subscribe to the channel yet, man. What y'all doing? What's the deal, y'all, man? I pretty much just pulled up to the practice. I'm about an hour late. They've been practicing for a little bit now. But, man, it's a hot day outside. It's feeling good. I just had to hide a couple bottles of water, though.
You can take them any. Where are they right now?
What's up, man? Yeah.
Julie's office? Wherever.
Okay. Right now. I honestly gotta see what's going on right now. What's up, Cam? It's the tool, man. What's up, man? But yeah, feeling good right now, just pretty much. What's up, man? What's up, man? But no, it's a nice day outside today, man. Y'all, you know, they practicing right now. You know, they gonna have a nice little practice today, but honestly, sheesh, it's a hot day outside today, boy. I ain't gonna lie. I found them. They up there hiding, man.
What's up, man?
What's up, man?
What
are
you doing today?
So I'm doing good, man. What's up, man?
What's going on,
family? What's up? How you doing? Family,
you know
chilling?
What it is, man. You know what it is,
that shit stuff, man. You already know. I was like, man, you got to be up here or something. Trying to stay away from that heat.
Yeah, I
got to
be out the heat.
I'm already knowing.
I know I'm a tropical dude, man, but I got to put it together. You know what I mean?
Yeah. So you got... So if y'all ain't know this, this Ronnie Dad, man. This is Ronnie Dad.
Yeah, number 75, man. You know, we trying to make it, you know, do what we do.
For sure that, man. He right tackle, my brother left tackle, you feel me? Them two twin towers right there.
Ooh. What up?
How you feeling, man?
I'm chilling, bro. You know.
Hell yeah. Man, y'all know me. I had to go get that press box vision, you feel me? That press box view. I mean, it's hot as hell outside. So I gotta go. I ain't gonna mess with it, but shit. AC blowing low key. I ain't gonna lie. So I'm gonna just chill up here, watch the practice, rest of the practice. It's hot as a motherfucker. They got the one on ones going right now. You know I gotta show this. Okay, BJ.
That shit was a little too easy for that nigga. He got all hot.
What's up, man?
What up,
fam? What you doing? You good?
Yeah, bro.
Chilling?
No, I just gotta get the drip
on. Oh, yeah. Drip severe.
I gotta get the drip right for this Friday.
Oh, yeah.
So, how to see what the spats feel,
man? Hey, Nevada. How you feeling, man?
Second and eight.
Man. It's hot as hell, man.
Hot as hell, they got me out of running and shit.
With your ankle feeling a little tweakish or something?
Nah, I'm finna spat up this Friday.
Oh, for real?
Yes, I just had to see how I feel.
Yeah. Shit, man. What's up, coach?
How you doing?
Going good. Man, what's up, JoJo? Feeling good? Had a good practice?
Yeah, it's cool.
Yes, What up, man? You had a good practice, bro?
Yeah, I'm smooth, bro. It was whatever.
Smooth shit. Practice. It's all good.
Going through the motions.
What up, man? What up, bro?
What's up?
Say what up to the YouTube, man.
What's up, YouTube?
Oh, yeah. Say what up to the YouTube, man.
I was telling you, yeah, sir.
Yeah, sir. What's up, man?
Hey, what's good?
Damn. I ain't gonna lie. I was out here in this heat all day. Fuck, hey, I know y'all got the snacks in there. What's the word?
You got the snacks, you
said? Yeah.
You ready?
My knees stump. She giving out free canes over there.
Who?
She giving out free canes.
Who?
Broke your neck. Go tell him. Go gas them up. Go gas them up. What's up, man? I'm liking them green cleats. Hey, I got a mission for you to do. When you go out there, go gas like Elijah, DJ, so they can run out.
Yeah. Hey! Hey, it's free chains outside!
That's good.
That's love, buddy. You ready for the canes? Go get your canes, bro. It's over there. Go get your canes, bro. It's over there. Go get your canes. Go get your canes, man. The canes over there, man. They want that canes bad as fuck. Hey, you want some canes? It's over there.
Oh, bad.
What's up, man?
How are you?
I'm doing great, man. Hey, this is the best strength. Well, you're the strength coach, right?
Yeah, I am.
This is the best strength coach, man. It's the best strength coach, I promise you.
I appreciate you.
It's for the YouTube, man.
Oh, well, thank you.
Oh, yeah. What up? You want your canes, man? What's up with you, man?
What you recording?
It's the YouTube, man.
YouTube?
Yes, sir. What's up with you, bro? Hey, it's free canes over there. Huh? I know. Go gas my brother. Go tell him it's free canes. Yeah.
What happened? Damn, they thought they was getting some canes. It's bad. What's the deal, y'all, man? Before I went home, I had to stop and go grab me some food, bro. I'm at this new place. It's called, like, some chicken and gyros. It's called New York Chicken and Gyros. I don't know. I low-key feel like it's on bus, bro. It's on bus, bro. So I'm gonna see. Low-key good as hell. So if y'all in LA, come slide the New York Chicken and Gyro. They're gonna get you right. Okay. I'm fucking with it. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10. All right, y'all. I'm back at the crib, man. I'm finna go ahead and tap out, man. I'm finna go to sleep. I appreciate y'all for tapping in with this video, man. Thank y'all. It's about that time. I'm gonna catch y'all tomorrow. Make sure you smash that thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Make sure you turn that post notification on. Peace.